Today, we are gonna fix Overwatch update stuck on initializing and waiting for another update problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The video consists of two simple steps. Before proceeding to the steps, we need to close Battlenet. To do this, we go to the Show Hidden Icons section and close Battlenet. The first step is to clear Battlenet's data. Clearing Battlenet's data will not cause any harm to our game or account. To do this, we go to the search section and open Run. After that, we type %nuclepdata% and click OK. The folders we need to delete here are Battlenet and Blizzard Entertainment. We right-click on Battlenet and then click on the trash icon. We do the same for the other folder. After doing this, we click on Local Disk C. Then we click on View and select Hidden Icons from the Show section. We click on Program Data and also delete the Battlenet and Blizzard folders here. We have cleared the data of Battlenet. Now we can proceed to the second step. For the second step, we go to the search section and open Battlenet. Then we log into your account. After that, we click on Battlenet in the top left corner and then open Settings. Next, we click on Downloads and scroll down. Here, what we need to do is untick the Limit Download Bandwidth option in the Network Bandwidth section. It is important to do this because we may experience issues when this feature is enabled, and sometimes it can enable itself automatically. After unticking Limit Download Bandwidth, we click on Done. Now, we can check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope this solution fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.